Mark Urkula of Alamogordo, New Mexico, longed for a two-door with some spunk. His wife suggested he sleep on it first.